हम लोग काम नहीं करेंगे तो कैसे कमाएंगे, और कमाएंगे नहीं तो कैसे रेंट देंगे, कैसे भी अदर बिल्स भी देंगे। सेविंग्स का पैसा तो ख़त्म होता जा रहा है। आदमी कितना महीने का सेविंग्स रख सकता है?
I don't know any alternative way to, you know, remain employed because this is what I do for my living.
As the lockdown continues, it's becoming a pressing concern for the self-employed folk. Musicians have seen their savings deplete with each passing day, and this class of professionals are pleading with the government to take corrective measures.
Last month, I was extremely, extremely busy for two reasons. Of course, like I said, that I do shows and I was traveling for shows. There was this web series called Judgment Day. There's this character who's a singer in the series. So she's the protagonist, and I was the singer's voice there. So there was a lot of, so I was traveling for the promotions also, mostly in Kolkata. This month I had like three shows, or like three college shows, but everything got postponed, or I cannot say postponed, because we don't know for how long this is gonna be there.
In the mid of February, my live gigs started getting cancelled. All my foreign tours, all my international gigs started getting cancelled. From the March, when the lockdown was called off, all my recordings and everything started getting cancelled. Studios were closed, so I literally became jobless from the last few days of February. So basically, life of a musician is very, very bad. Not only life of music, life of any self-employed person is like nothing. We can do nothing about it.
My last event was towards the end of February. That was a private show in Jaipur. I think mid-March was when we realized that there aren't going to be any events in the near future.
For people who have an office job, they're on a paid leave, but we are not. We are basically spending from our savings.
I have very little savings left, so I proposed to my landlord so that he takes half the rent, but he refused. He said, you know, you have to pay the full rent. If you don't pay, I'll cut the money from the deposit.
If you are a musician and let's say your only source of income is live music, I think it might be prudent to sort of look at you know, maybe perhaps collaborating with musicians online, providing session work online, or maybe composing music for projects such as these, you know, doing promos, doing jingles.
I thought ki chalo, gigs are not happening, recordings are not happening, let's try for some teaching business, you know. I tried to start my online classes, but that also did not work out, because since the economy is down everywhere, so no one is willing to pay money for learning or for classes or anything.
I don't know any alternative way to, you know, remain employed because this is what I do for my living. I sing. Filhal to kuch pata nahi kya hone wala hai.
I think the other big learning for a lot of musicians has been the fact that everybody now has to have a recording setup at their homes. Collaborate with other musicians, or perhaps do an effective web concert if you're looking at that as something that becomes a new norm.
I think, you know, life will be more or less the same, but right now the time that we are all going through, this is a tougher time.
I would really want to draw the attention of the Maharashtra government, not only the Maharashtra government, also the Indian government, to think something about the self-employed people. Please do something about this. Please give us some relaxations. Please ask the landlords to take half the money. Please do something. I don't know what, but please do something.
The Maharashtra government has issued a notification that landlords can't evict their tenants for the next 3 months because of non-payment of rent.